Hey, this is Margarita with Happy Scribe, and today we're going to show you how you can add subtitles on DaVinci Resolve. So on your open project, in the edit section, right click on one of your video tracks and then add subtitle. As you can see though, nothing happened so far, and to actually start it up, we need to make sure we have the subtitle track enabled. So click on ST1, and on your top right corner under Inspector, you'll now see we have some new options. Under Caption is where we can start creating our subtitles. Go ahead and click on Create Caption. Adjust on the timeline where you'd like your subtitle to come in. Now play back your video and start typing. Now, as you can probably tell, manually typing down your caption will be very time-consuming and inefficient. But luckily, there's actually an easier way to subtitle your videos, especially if you have quite a lengthy video ahead to subtitle. So if you'd like to know how to automatically add subtitles to your videos, keep watching. So you're going to want to finish editing your entire project without subtitles. Then export it how you usually would. Once that's done, you're going to head over to your browser and enter happyscribe.com. Link will also be in the description down below as always. Once you're here, click on Get Started or Log In. If you don't already have an account on Happy Scribe, you can very easily create one, which will only really take a few seconds to make. Once you're in your Happy Scribe My dashboard, select Upload a New File, then Subtitles. Make sure that your video's audio is of good quality to have the best outcome possible on your subtitles. To select the file that you want to import from, you can choose from many different options, or you can easily just drag and drop. Go ahead and select the language that is spoken. The default service will be machine generated, but you can also select human made for a more accurate service. Then when your file is done uploading, click Submit. Now, depending on how long your video is, this processing should only take a couple minutes. When your file is done, click on Open. Then we have our subtitled file. Go ahead and play back. Go through your video and look out for any minor mistakes. You can also customize how you'd like your subtitles to look like. If you want an outline, the color of your fonts, including the position of your actual subtitles to be placed. You can also dive into subtitle limits, choosing the maximum number of line, maximum characters per line, or the maximum gap between subtitles. When you're fully done correcting or customizing your subtitles on Happy Scribe, go to Download and choose whether you'd like to have your subtitles embedded or downloaded as a separate SRT file. Choosing the second option unfortunately won't save your customization edits, but only takes the actual text into account. You might choose this option though if you'd like to upload your own closed captions on YouTube, for example. And this is how you automatically add subtitles to your videos using Happy Scribe. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you have any questions, leave them all in the comments down below. And subscribe for more helpful content.